6 years ago, I met this kid, Enrique Ruiz. Born in California to two sweet parents, has two younger siblings, Catholic, Hispanic. Our first encounter was a conversation about whatever superhero movie was coming out that summer. Next thing I knew, we were making movies of our own at his house.
No, it can't be.
I would not call them super. We tackled high school together.
And I'm running for freshman class president.
We collaborated increasingly less. This allowed me to actually get to know him more. That is, if he would have stopped changing long enough for me to get to know him. Of course, what does that say about how much I've changed? You'd have to ask him. As our senior year comes to a close, we've both silently acknowledged that we might not go to the same college. After 6 years of shaping each other's tastes in music, movies, and art, we're faced with the challenge of going out into the world and trying to make art of our own, without each other. But I'm not worried about him. Enrique will go places.
Stone? You have to be joking. Why do you want me to take this stone?
My time is over. Your time is now.
What I've detailed is simply a prologue to his story. A lengthy story about this kid I met, who became the man I wondered about.
High five, man. And that's the way you do it.
I'm not worried about him.